should go get some rest.
Funding for something like this.
Well, you don't actually think they spend $20,000 on a hammer, $30,000 on a toilet seat, do you?
Mr. President, this is Dr. Oaken. He's been heading up the research department on this project the last 15 years.
Mr. President. Wow. What a pleasure. As you can imagine, they don't let us out much.
I can understand that.
Well, I guess you'd like to see the big tamale, huh? Follow me.